Alright, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another video. We're finally on the PlayStation 3. Now, unfortunately, I guess it just depends how you look at it. I already started playing this game a while back. I don't know, I just decided to jump in there. So I'm already kind of deep into the story and everything like that. I'm not sure you guys want me to go back and play those missions again or whatever. I mean, this game has been out for many, many years now. Playing this on the PlayStation 3. And I'm just going back and revisiting a bunch of my other games. And I decided to pick them up on the PlayStation 3. Since most of the time, I'm kind of just building up my life. Basically, that's what I'm doing. But yeah. Wow. And also, the reason I didn't start sooner is because I needed to buy an HDMI splitter to record gameplay off my PlayStation 3. Basically, long story short, by default, the PlayStation 3 comes with HDCP, which blocks out any recording that you want to go through Elgato. So you have to buy a separate HDMI 2 splitter to kind of reroute that connection towards back. I don't know, it's really weird, but you just need a HDMI splitter to do that. Wow, why is it so dark on here? But on OBS is coming out like dark and here's like really light. It's so weird. Anyway, so let me show you guys real quick. Yeah, I made it kind of far. I'm playing this on the easy difficulty. I got stuck here though, and I'm not sure why, but it kind of glitched out on me for a reason. I don't know why. The game just glitched out on me. It's really annoying. So, I mean, dude, this game's already been out for a really long time. I'm just gonna go ahead and just start from here and just finish it off, I guess. I've got a couple hours before I do anything else, so here we go.
A grip tightens around the black heart, Berlin. The Fuhrer demands all to shed their last drop of blood in its defense. The old, the young, the weak. If they stand for Germany, they die for Germany. Building by building, room by room, one right at a time.
Damn. Bro, put the gun down and just help him out. Dude's like struggling to get him out of the damn manhole and then he's holding the PPSH. Just put the gun down, dog. What's the worst thing that could happen? Retreat.
Dimitri, are you ready?
Oh man, this looks so weird. Yeah, on the recording, it looks so crispy. But on the game, like the way I'm playing it right now, it just looks like complete dog shit. I don't know how to explain it. But I'm gonna go ahead and just shut the hell up now and go ahead and just play the game.
Mercy! You do not deserve mercy! What mercy? You shall not die! Wait! He may help us! Just die for us! Mudak! This is not war! This is murder!
This is how you end a war, Chernov!
This is ours! A rocket of terror in the city above!
Get inside!
Stop! Move quietly. Take them back, Sigan.
Russische Soldaten rücken immer weiter vor.
Wir sind fast vollständig umzingelt.
Unsere Lage ist aussichtslos.
Ist das, was ich dem General erklären sollte?
Der Tod hat dem General eigentlich ganz klar sein.
Es sei denn, alles genauso wie der Führer. Wir sind die Opfer!
Clear!
I just hope the game doesn't lag out on me, whatever. Glitch out on me. It's really annoying.
Thank you. streets!
What is going on?
These men are trying to surrender!
Look around you, Chernoff! Do you think these men will be denied their revenge? Death comes only two ways. Fast or slow. Demetrius, it is your choice.
You should have shot them, Chernoff. It's only you that the Roman enemy suffer.
Give to the Metro! This way!
I was there for like freaking felt like all eternity. Hell, probably World War II ended by the time that shit got open. I was there for a while.
The Battle of Peleliu finally came to an end in November 1944.
3 bitter months after it was supposed to. When we shipped out for Okinawa, the airfield became a vital asset in the campaign. Among those stationed there are the crews of the U.S. Navy Black Cats, men who would risk everything before they would leave any of us in enemy waters.
Yeah, on the recording, it looks a lot more crispy than it is on the actual console. Black.
Boots coming over now!
Yeah, I see him. Landry, open up comms!
Major Gordon, vessels are now in visual range. Unmarked Japanese merchant fleet. Designation unknown.
They're probably resupplying the enemy on Okinawa.
Legitimate targets?
Affirmative, they're part of the enemy war machine. Permission to engage, over and out.
Roger that. Laughlin, Locke, get to your station. Stop picking targets. Open fire!
Tell me we've not lost our gunner.
He's okay. Where the fuck are merchant ships doing?
Warglock. You saved a lot of lives in Okinawa. We're done here. Get some altitude. Heading back to base.
Echo that. We got pretty roughed up on that last rock booth.
Confirmed, Hammerhead. You got smoke coming from your number two engine.
Gages ain't hitting red. We should be able to hold her. As long as we don't run into any more trouble with the enemy.
Oh, hell. Captain, distress call coming in. The fleet's been hit en route to Okinawa. Air support's too far out. At least one infantry transport ship has already gone down.
Okay. Lock, seal the ventral hatch. We'll be putting down on the ocean. Let's go get our men.
Damn TV box before they rip up all the shit. Commander? Left it pretty good. We got four.
Okay. Taking us home.
Recording looks more, I don't know, realistic, I guess. Really dark.
Status report? The last few months on Okinawa have taken their toll. Morale is low. It's the rain, sir. And the mud. Tanks are getting bogged down. Supplies aren't getting through. We can't even get the wounded out. Yes, sir. Understood.
We're moving out.
What was the skinny?
Major Gordon's ordered another attack on the enemy stronghold beyond this ridge.
Any word on supplies?
They're coming.
When?
Just get up the hill, Polonsky.
What the hell happened? Man, they threw that grenade like as soon as like 1 second.
Spider hole! Return fire! Killer burn the grass!
Thank you. control the Japanese Empire.
We got three active bunkers.
And we responded by dropping some fucking nukes.
Flank around and clear them out.
That's freaking hard. Like, imagine someone touching your, I don't know, your car. And then a couple years go by, and next thing you know, you just fucking drop them. President dropped 5. Crazy. Sarge.
What do we do now? We keep moving, Polanski.
Jerk each other off.
Let's go.
I'm on it!
Our tanks are moving up. Convoy won't be far behind.
Hey. big... Oh, shit. Whoa, Big Bertha. Rest in peace, Big Bertha.
Is that our objective? It's a damn fortress.
Go in there and jerk off every single Japanese. Getting a kill by their own weapon. You're a fucking dumbass!
Up the ladder, double time! I want this area secure!
Double time, I need to pay for this shit. Thanks, team. Thanks for, like, literally having my back. You guys are fucking useless to society and to the army. That's trash. Garbage. Freaking backflip.
Outstanding, Marine.
Out fucking standing!
Out fucking standing.
Now let's get out of this damn hole and start dealing with our wounds.
Miller! Get over here!
Hold on, kid. We're gonna get you out of here.
Help me get him on the truck.
We're moving out!
Two.
You leaving?
Push ahead and take Sherry Castle.
But we're running on empty here.
You'll have a supply drop.
It's not bad, okay?
Bro, take the paycheck and go home.
This is bullshit. You hear this, Sarge? We ain't getting shit till tomorrow morning.
Intel says Shuri Castle is mostly deserted.
If I got shot during the war,
after this, you boys
will
probably get relieved and be on the boat.
Send me home and let me live a life. I've done my part.
Everything that was asked of us, we've done. Every night, we lay in a filthy foxhole praying the enemy won't slit our throats. Every day, we've spent crawling through the mud and the dirt, our bullets whistle all around.
Chances of survival.
But this is the last time we're going to have to put our lives on the line. This is the enemy's last stand. When we take Shuri Castle, we go home, all of us.
Shout out to the camera guy. If I was a camera guy during this time, I'd have been shot a long ass time ago. Like fucking first casualty, like on the fucking leaderboard.
Word is, like, main force pulled back to the North Ridge. But I want everyone ready to fight. As soon as that supply drop shows, we move.
There it is. Move, get to it. Double time.
Holy crap, it looks so yellow.
Watch the grass, watch the trees, watch any damn place Tokyo could be waiting.
Our planes bombed the shit out of the place.
They'll be back. Soon as they're refueled and rearmed. For now, it's just us. This is all we got. Share it out.
Shit! Sniper fire! Where the hell are they?
So much for that guy.
Damn,
look at this. Look at this. That's what you guys lost to. You're yelling at your positions.
Up there.
In World War III, I recommend you guys don't do that. In a hole.
Keep it steady and move up.
Yeah. sucked. I don't know what. I was going around a statue, but somehow my characters had to. I just took the L. What the fuck just happened to my screen?
Here they come!
What the hell was that?
Up the stairs!
Push forward, we gotta take out those mortars!
All the places I went to cover, look what's in front of me. guy just keeps on shooting his MG. Why did I think that was a good idea? I just instantly died. I don't know why there's still people there, dude. We already cleared that area out. Like, what are they doing there? Like, why are you guys here? There's no reason to shoot.
Take aim.
Open fire! Miller, man that MG! Clear the area!
That work out for you?
Downstairs, into the tunnels. Shoot those barrels.
Hole. imagine dying like that from like some like random dude on the floor just crawling around, just knifes you? Dude, that guy in the afterlife is pissed. That's bullcrap. Okay, bro, who in the fuck shot the damn red barrel, dude? That shit's so annoying. Like, they put him in like in the most random fucking spots. There was no fucking red barrel there. Like, what the fuck killed him? There's no red barrel here. That's the one that
Strike front and ready to fire. Target received.
friendly fire. Or one. Everyone, watch out. Where the fuck do you guys miss that shit? I'm literally right there in front of you guys. Gracious, I got stuck. That is fantastic. That's bullshit, dude. What, do this crap again? Shout out to the army. Suck the dick. Going on? East building. Okay.
20 seconds.
Now I got you. I was like, what the fuck am I missing? What are you sucking dick? There's an hour for sucking dick. Oh, yeah. I should say target miss.
We lay in a filthy foxhole praying the enemy won't slit our throats. Every day we've spent crawling through the mud and the dirt while bullets whistle all around. This is the enemy's last stand. When we take Shuri Castle, we go home. All of us.
So you thought. Have you heard about the Vietnam War?
The Red Army encircles the Reichstag, their parliament building and final stronghold of the Fascist Reich. In the surrounding streets, we choke the life from those who will still dare to defend it. It is an honor and a privilege to play a part in this glorious
battle. I did not mean to skip that. I'm so sorry. But the game's been out for, like, the past over a decade.
You will be okay! Do you hear me? They flooded their own metro in an effort to kill us, Dmitri.
Out of the Reich.
Once again, they failed. Once more, we cheat death. You will be okay. Relax for a few minutes. Breathe deeply. Which do you think will lead us home? Writing about this war or fighting it?
French and Germany in the blood.
No one will ever read this. If you lack the stomach to kill for your country, at least show me that you are willing to die for it.
Holy crap, it is all yellow. I'm gonna have to fix that.
Sergeant, take the left flank and eradicate whatever scum remains in defense of this building.
Yes, Commissar. You heard him, comrades!
Gentlemen! We are in the final hours of Berlin's downfall. We must all play our part.
I never got the confirmation that I planted the damn thing. I was pressing the button.
Wait for the signal! It's almost over! Today is the day of our glory! For ourselves and for Mother Russia.
Thursday! Where was the grenade thrown, dude? Behind me, in front of me, beside me, under me, above me? Like, come on, bro. What is that? It's all going so well. I'm pressing the fucking button. What the fuck is that? Are you fucking kidding me? Fucking press that fucking button, dude. That has to fall on me? Out of all the fucking things you want, that has to fall on me?
Someone should read this.
Move inside!
This is what you came here for! Kill them all! Bound them to dust!
Finally, that took like forever. That could have been done by now.
The path towards our glorious victory has been a journey of blood and brutality. All of it has been necessary. When the flag of our motherland flies atop the Reichstag, all of Berlin will know that the evil of the fascist Reich has been wiped from the face of the earth.
April 30th, 1945. When he first spoke of Dmitri, Reznov told tales of a hero. Someone we should all aspire to be like. At times, I have seen him show mercy, and at others act with complete brutality. I do not understand him. Perhaps heroes need not question their actions.
Steel yourselves, men, for the final push to victory. Today, we crush what remains of their fascist Reich. As heroes, we will return to Russia's embrace. Our land, our people, our blood.
Your motherland needs your final commitment. The SS Honor Guard defending this building will fight to their last breath. Crush the last presence of weakness. In this blood of freedom.
Had enough of those fucking grenades. Fucking shit. Yeah, like that. That's fucking horse shit, dude. It explodes when I'm going over it, but it doesn't explode when there's someone else going over it. It's that shit.
Thank you.
was looking at. Come on, man, do your fucking job. Let's go. Oh, gentlemen. Do your fucking shit, man. Come on. Come on. I can't fucking move upstairs. That's right, doing shit. Oh my gosh. Oh. I completely forgot about these stairs. What the fuck are you looking at? My bad. Yeah, it goes to show how long it's been since I've been in the damn story. Whoa, whoa. Finally, holy fucking shit, that took fucking forever. One of you fucking morons open that fucking shit already, damn. What a fucking day. You're all fucking useless. Thank you. go.
You two! Get those doors open! Get them open now!
I would have done the same thing. Give me the fucking flag, where is it? Oh, here it is. Fucking destroyed, fool. Exactly what happened. Look at that. That's exactly what happens when you try to be a hero. Get out of here. Try to ruin a perfect story.
You can make it, my friend. You always survive.
Imagine he got sniped from like a mile away.
The honor should be yours.
Let's go.
As the heart of this army can never be.
Things will change.
Mother Russia.
As heroes, we will return to Russia's embrace.
That's what I'm talking about. Goated. And we're done.
It's a solemn. General Eisenhower informs me that the forces of Germany have surrendered to the United Nations.
The war hero.
The victory won in the West.
I want my military discount.
In the East.
See, I beat this campaign on Nintendo Wii, Xbox 360 like twice, and even before I started live streaming and making videos, I beat it like three other times. That's 5, 7, 8,
We are gathered here.
Nine.
Representatives of the major warring powers.
I think I've beat the story like nine times.
To conclude a solemn agreement whereby peace may be restored. It is my earnest hope, and indeed the hope of all mankind, that from this solemn occasion, a better world shall emerge out of the blood and carnage of the past. A world founded upon faith and understanding. Of man and the fulfillment of his most cherished wish for freedom, tolerance, and justice.
Just wait until World War III starts. This will be child's play compared to that. There we go. We are done with World at War. I'll be going back and playing through the Modern Warfare 2. And we'll be playing that on the PlayStation 3 since I recently got the game. I've just been going back and replaying through a bunch of games. I don't know, I just find them fun to go back and at least replay through some games and just explore, have fun. Like I said before, this game is a classic. I'll always come back to this game, no matter what. And have fun, you know, play it, all that good stuff. So, other than that, hope you guys enjoyed. And I know it's been a really long video. I just destroyed the disc here. There we go. And, yeah, let me know if you guys enjoyed this game. Let me know your experiences from it and all that good stuff. And, like I said before, the only reason I'm playing through these games is because I've been kind of rebuilding up my library of games. Right now I'm collecting a bunch of PlayStation games, and why not start replaying some of them and just going through them again? So, yeah, other than that, I'll catch you guys on the next one. Next one will be Modern Warfare 2. I am going to work on the way that the game looks. I know the game looked really rough. It is what it is, though, but anyways, yeah. I'll see you guys till then. Later.